Hey everybody, Plum Darkness here. Back with another Resident Evil video. Sorry about the start and beginning. The start's so late, as I would say. I wanted to cover the beginning part of this chapter, but I could not. I had some audio issues where my audio was not coming through. I'm just setting up my OBS right now. Sorry about that. Should have done this before. But that's okay. Ammo. And then fire. Okay. So yeah, sorry. Anyways, we just started this episode. We just got a key from Raymond, and then we made it to the casino on the first floor. That part you missed because I had some audio issues. Sorry about that. Anywho, we'll see how long we'll make this video. I do have to wake up in the morning, early morning. But I want to kind of make... I want to make a... You know, I want to maybe play through all of Revelations. Seeing how it ties into Revelations 2. It's a little better, the audio. I need to push this button here. Holy shit. Of course, we've got to mess with fish. I saw these in the video. That's way better.
Finally quieted down a little.
So, I can get more coins with this?
I guess so.
I wish I had one of these at home.
Okay. This is the one to get. Alright, so we have to do 107 up here to unlock this door. Our little puzzle. Not much of a puzzle, really, but. Okay. You know, I keep on forgetting to use this. He was on the way back.
The list. Hope it still works.
Nope. Not yet. Need a key.
Oh, Christ. The key's gone.
I'll look around for it.
Okay. I'll check around here. See if it turns up.
Radio me if you find it.
Yeah, that's gonna turn up. It's gonna turn up for you if it's standing in one spot. Okay. So this brings us back to finding Jess, Rachel. This is the character we... She's dead, though, but we came across her earlier in the first episode. She's got big boobs. You play as in raid mode, but she gets killed by the Abyss enemies. She's the one, like, in the scuba diving outfit. She works for, she was, she's Raymond's partner, I guess, from the FBC. Okay.
Didn't Raymond say his partner was in the bilge? That means Rachel or whoever has the key. We just have to find her.
I think I might have an idea where she is.
That horse you ran into earlier?
Yeah. I just pray it wasn't her.
She's the Magnum. Now we're back in the beginning part. Okay. We're gonna scan through all this shit. So it should be fine. Here's Chris's old room. Well, fake Chris's room. I don't think we actually scanned in here. Or can't we even go in here? Guess we can't go in here.
This is where I found that dummy of Chris. Where is the real Chris?
Not here. On his way, though. Alright. When we get to Revelations 2, you guys will realize that I like Revelations 2 a lot more than Revelations 1. The characters in this game are just too goofy, it's too lighthearted. I think it's because this game was made on the 3DS. That's why they're so lighthearted. It's not a very serious game, I would say. Besides, you know, the killing of hundreds of thousands of people on the Terra Grigia panic, as they call it. Besides that... But I wish I could record gameplay from the 3DS version, just because, just to show, like, the use of, like, the, because you can play it, you know, obviously the 3DS came out with only one analog stick, but then there was the Circle Pad Pro, this is before the new 3DS came out, so it had an option to have a second analog stick, so you can do stuff like this, you know, move around and move this at the same time. I think I already have bind. Okay. So that's the chick we're talking about. This is Rachel. She's now infected. The T-Abyss. We're gonna take her down pretty easily. Hopefully.
Okay. It was around here.
Hopefully we'll take her down easily. Yeah, she was right here. It's a diary, she guessed she left. That's her.
Oh shit. You
Jill, what's wrong?
I found the target. But she's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
Yeah, she could pop out for any of these ducks, I guess. Just want to follow this duck here. somewhere around here. My accuracy. So she takes a lot of hits. This is normal mode though, so expect her to take a little.
I can't believe she turned so quickly. This virus is more powerful than I thought.
There you go. She did.
So it really was Rachel.
Alright. So now we got the key. Oh, wait. Yep, I'm going the right way. Whatever happened to Parker coming to help us? What a loser. Oh, you're, there he goes.
Jim, are you okay?
Fuck you. That's what I say. Hear that? She's still alive.
Does this mean Veltro fooled the FBC too?
Don't know. Maybe they're just using whoever they can. Right now, we need to worry more about getting this ship operational.
Got the lift. Now we're good to go.
Something.
Straight into the depths of hell.
What's the cap in your ass? Okay. See how we did. Ass. And my accuracy a little off. Still A. Next. Yep, what's up on the time frame here? Because I do gotta get.
Previously, on
so
resident.
We don't need to see that. 1240. Let's do 45. 45. Oh. Okay. Got about an hour left. Alright, these guys. Okay. I actually like one of these guys. They have like a dual machete kind of thing.
Jackass here. We arrived at Valcoynon Mock Airport.
This is Forkball. Good job. Get the lay of the surroundings and continue with your mission.
So, how do you want us to proceed, O'Brien?
Up to you. Do what you think is best.
What took you two so long? At least we're here. What's up with Veltro?
Not sure. We haven't found a thing. No clues, nothing.
So now what?
There's an underground chamber. Preparing to storm it now.
Well, that sounds like a job for us, don't it, Grinder?
Wait, we haven't received authorization yet.
It's all right. We're on it, okay? Besides, if you need someone to sniff something out, ain't no one better than my boy here.
Hey, I'm right here, Grinder.
So, you followed Jessica home. You know where she lives now?
Almost. I had her until the very end, but I lost her near the... Hey! You think I'm a stalker, don't you?
Yeah.
You said it.
Let's go.
I think it's when we come across the first and like the invisible hunters.
Feels like something's gonna jump out. Watch your footsteps.
Oh, so they got him too.
Yeah, I know. Shh. Aren't you the one who said to stay quiet?
What you didn't see is he trips. He'd trip over something, but it's.
That doesn't even make sense. Come on.
It's an invisible enemy. Oh, I need a screwdriver.
Pass me the screwdriver.
Sure, huh?
Please, don't tell me you dropped it. Okay, where is it?
I know I had it up until this point.
Hold up. I bet you dropped it when you tripped.
Yep, there you go.
You are such a klutz.
You know that? I'm sorry, Grinder.
Yeah, I like his little dual melee. It's kind of cool. Oh, right. There you go. That's straightened out. Got a grenade. Nice.
We might be able to open up that area that's been sealed off. Security cameras have got something.
This is what I found from the security feeds.
That's a freighter, ain't it? Is this Veltro or what? Whoa! Did you see that?
Not control BOW? Talk about a wrench in the works.
Keep it together, and... Oh! They never had a chance.
The timestamp places the crash at the same time as the one Chris reported.
Is that in here?
Certainly looks like that. Whoa!
What the hell is it?
It's a poltergeist!
Hey, Quinn!
I'll switch the feeds. See where it goes.
Huh. We got a live one here.
Shh. Quiet.
Hey, what the hell was that?
I told you to be quiet. Oh! Oh! Whoa! There's something there. I don't know what, but we can't see it.
He did.
Nasty.
Hey, did he just drop something? This is definitely for mature viewing audiences.
That's some shocking footage there.
One of the Vicks left it behind. What is it?
This is the room that I'm talking about.
This is the place from the security feed.
I don't know why I didn't pick it up. Okay. There you go.
It's a security token. I can breach the master network of the plane's onboard computer if I can just extract the web key from this dongle.
Whatever that means. Just do your thing.
It means we can scavenge the data on that freighter.
Now you're talking.
I've seen enough. Let's head to the crash site.
SSA. Clear times. 2 minutes? 2 minutes is pretty good, isn't it? Yeah. Okay.
What's that sound?
Oh, I just farted.
Water?
Yes. It's coming from there.
I think water would bring the ship under. If it takes in too much water. There's a handprint. It's over here. Another door. Which door to go through? I don't know. I need a key card for that. So no going through there. Looks like a lever. Yeah? It is a lever.
Attention. There is flooding in the bilge. The bulkheads cannot be lowered during a power outage. Power can be restored from the engine room.
Better find the engine room on the double.
Better find the engine room. Let's go. Okay.
Water's getting higher.
Come on, no time to move.
Can you take me higher? I knew that was there. Trying to see if I can bounce my way forward. Come on, Parker. You have my back. It's locked? No, it's not locked. Yep, it is stuck. Alright, so C. They cleared downstairs.
Alright, this is where we reset the power. It's working. Let's see if I can figure this out, okay? Minju, we'll try that control panel over there.
No problem. I'm on it.
Thank you. What happened, Bubba? Minnie. Oh. Come on, fish. Come on.
I made it.
Okay.
There are no keys here.
Oh, shit. My guess is we have to start them both simultaneously.
And we really need that key.
Okay. That stopped, here. I have to go back, I think. Shuts off all steam. Hey-o. There we go. Got the cog.
Circle seems to be what this job is about.
Just gonna avoid enemies for a while. Set cog. Alright. There we go. Get off me! Okay.
I'm ready to restart this, baby. Get in position.
He sounded way too eager to do that. Okay.
There. Good as new. What the?
What happened?
Oh, I got a beat. I got a bad one there. Hey, it's my accuracy.
Okay, I understand the situation. The security token you found likely belongs to the freighter that crashed.
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
No, not yet. Their investigation led them out to sea. We lost track of the ship.
That doesn't sound good. I hope they're okay.
Yeah, me too. They've been out of contact too long, and I'm starting to get worried. Find a terminal at the crash site and see what you can learn of Veltro's plans.
Okay.
The crash site's just up ahead.
Come on. Wouldn't it be great, Grinder, if we find the key to ending this whole mission?
Pretty bright out for this time of night. I guess that's why they call it the midnight sun.
POWs!
No, because they're wolves and their heads don't split.
This guy's doing jack shit. Is that it? No, that's it.
I don't think there's any more.
Then let's get to the terminal on the plane before any more monsters show up.
Okay, everything appears to be in working order. Yo, Quint, time to do your job.
I can't find the call log. I'll have to try something else.
No sweat, you're good with machines. The ladies, on the other hand.
Grinder!
Guy's ugly as fuck.
HQ here. O'Brien speaking. What's...
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
Good work. That's music to my ears.
Nice one. Getting the coordinates like that.
Well, I could have calculated travel time, last known route, but that would have taken too long.
That's why I said nice one.
You don't understand. I didn't calculate anything. Not the only ones looking for that ship.
Wait, what are you talking about? You're saying Veltro ran from their own hideout, and now they're looking for their own ship?
That's what I'm saying. But I have no idea if any of the info I gleaned is for real or not.
Great. So we have no idea really who we're up against.
Exactly! And that's a piece of the puzzle we really need.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
That's not far. We can be there in no time.
Ryan, we're on our way.
Okay, that's over with. Ass. Don't need that. Episode 6. Rough is so ridiculous.
Where could they be?
Anywhere. Let's get started.
How are you planning to find them?
No plan. Just search every room.
Great.
Let's go, girl.
Makes sense. We'll head down there now.
Here we go.
Pretty sure there's something in there.
No need to gloat, just shoot it.
Trident key. There you go.
So Veltra wants to unleash this virus on the world.
Right. But it's already infected the ship.
Heh heh, bitch. Got the key, and we're good to go.
Somebody! Anybody! I'll be at your service! Forever!
Don't give up, Parker. There has to be a way!
So we're gonna go realize that we're not on the right ship.
Stop shooting!
Okay. Oh.
Hmm. Nobody home.
Where'd you go, Jill?
Wrong ship. There you go. All S's. Another fight? Okay. Ah, damn fish.
Back. We can use it.
All right. That should hold us for now.
I'll check the control system.
Damn it, I don't have a signal. Antenna array is out.
It's on the observation deck. Maybe we can fix it. I'm sure the view is nice.
Me too.
Nice little wink there.
Let's move. The observation. We can climb up there from the hall. Did that stop it? Water still.
It's okay. The bulkhead's closed. We just have to wait.
We don't have a key card, we can't go through here.
Oh,
Semiramis.
Okay, well, Quint learned there were two ships during his investigation. You must be on the Queen Zenobia's sister ship. Jill and Parker are probably being held on that ship.
Have you been able to locate it?
No, but I've got my top people on it.
Not much time has passed, right?
Correct. It's possible that up until a few hours ago, the ships were traveling together. Search the area, see what you can find.
Roger that.
Okay. So we're back to the main hall. Guess this way. I don't know why in video games they have it so the character holds the gun while they climb ladders. I just put the gun up and then put it, you know, pull it out. Oh shit.
Did you hear that? It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Get your fat ass off his elevator.
Are we in the clear?
All right. We're finally here. And it's night out. So there's nothing to see.
Thank you. She gone. Alright.
What a pain in the ass piece of shit. What a night.
Whoa, watch the language there, buddy. Up above. Got the key card, nice.
Good to take in the fresh air.
We got a lot more than we bargained for on this ship.
Yeah. We've been fighting for our lives this whole time.
I hope we can catch our breaths after checking in with HQ. I'll check the antenna's wiring.
Another puzzle. These are probably like the majority of the puzzles in this game are these electrical panel puzzles. Alright. I could fold it first. There you go, now I unfolded it.
I think that should do it. Give it a shot.
I hope it works.
This is Vermilion. Headquarters, do you read?
O'Brien here. Are you two alright?
We did it!
Boss, it's Parker. Shit hit the fan here. It hit really hard.
I know. The whole thing was a setup, and we fell for it.
How do you know?
How do you know it's a setup?
'Cause it was me. All along.
What is it, boss? Say something!
Just stay put. I've got an emergency call.
No, wait!
Director O'Brien. We've received an emergency call from the ESF. They've reported satellite movement.
A European security force? Go on.
Yes, sir. Apparently Terra Grigia's solar energy integrator is being reactivated.
Already in motion, are we? Looks like somebody's found a Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
Parker!
HQ, what's going on?
All hell's about to break loose. The solar energy matrix has activated.
Oh shit.
Veltro hideouts on the Mediterranean, disguised as cruise ships.
Satellites have destroyed Terra Grigia.
Are right above us. They can't just ignore the ultimatum and obliterate the ship.
Boss, get us out of here.
Sorry. But I can't authorize that.
Uh-oh. Ooh, what a dick. SSS. Okay, we're on episode 7. Maybe tomorrow we'll finish the game, we'll see. But I'm going to end the stream for, sorry, end the recording for now. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. Part 3 possibly tomorrow. If you haven't watched part 2, part 1, watch that. I'll put a link in the description as well as an overlay on the screen. And watch also the other Resident Evil videos I have on my playlist. Subscribe. Put the likes up. I appreciate it. And peace out.